washed in the blood, and given a new life through Christ.